So yes, I'm discussing very important topic. How can access your Google Map multiple user access? Suppose your mapping will be there, your particular mapping. How to access the multiple user access? And that is called multiple Gmail access. That is called login for Google Maps. Select option for user. You can give access to the here. Invite new user. Search by email. They only invite for the Gmail option. Selecting role and click for invite. After invitation, the sending for invited will be owner. After that, just open your Gmail, select your email option. We get the accept information. Click for accept. You can check what the previous one. Refresh. Now check for user. Invite here. Now click for refresh. After accepting, user will be like a owner. Now, previous, no ISC infra is there. ISC infra. Now, once again, refresh. Now check ISC infra. So this website coming to your particular user access. So one Google Map, you can access to the n number of users. The access will be multiple option. The access will be, permission will be given by the users with the three option, owner, manager, and site manager. Owner, we can move to the primary owner also. But manager and site manager, we can't move to the primary owner. So this is called, we can access to a Google Map to multiple user access.